eventually that time will be the enemy. Cause our weekends dissolve, our weekends dissolve. Guarantee eternity. I'm not a fan of brevity. Cause our weekends dissolve, our weekends dissolve.
I've got a picture in my mind.
The Lord said, love one another as I have loved you. There is no greater love than this, than to lay down one's life for one's friend. And you are my friends if you do what I command you. Si Jay and Wincy, today you are making a commitment. And it is a lifetime commitment to love and to be faithful to each other. You remember that popular psychologist named Scott Peck? Anong sabi ni Scott Peck? What is love? Love is not feeling. Love is not emotion. But love is a decision. This day is a moment of thanksgiving for Wincy and CJ. They have come not only to declare their marriage vows today, but especially to thank the Lord for the many blessings that they both receive from the Lord. We have a saying in Filipino, nung nagpaulan ang Diyos ng biyaya, sinalo lahat ni Wincy at ni CJ.
Sail around the world. I would be off adamant and you my wayward girl. Many nights of talking in hotel rooms can you take? Many nights of limping round on pagan holidays. Oh, elope with me in private and we'll set something ablaze. A trail for the devil to erase. San Francisco's calling us, the Giants and Mets will play. Piazza, New York, catch your eye, you straight or are you gay? We hung about the stadium, we got no place to stay. We hung about the tenderloin and tenderly you tell about the saddest book you
I've known
read.
CJ for pretty much all of my life. We've been best friends since kindergarten. And ever since I met her, I always knew that she never really belonged in any box. I guess all I have to say is that just both of you keep thinking outside the box. Like, you're both super, super creative. And I hope you apply that your creativity, not just to your art, but to your relationship. Because I know that the two of you don't really, like, fall into any categories. And you don't like the traditional things. You don't like the usual things that everyone likes. So I hope that that's how you'll be in your marriage, because a lot of people will, you know, you give you conventional wisdom, but I hope you guys will still follow your own voice like you always do.
And the dusk when work is over, we'll continue the debate in a borrowed bedroom, virginal and spare. The catcher hits for 318 and catches every day. The pitcher puts religion first and rests on holidays. He goes into cathedrals and lies prostrate on the floor. He knows the drink affects his speed. He's praying for a doorway back into the life.
When Wincy told me one day that he had plans of marrying CJ, my God, I was so happy for him, because we don't look like it now, but when we were in college, we weren't exactly lady killers.
Sorting all the lights
but,
and darks,
you know,
making sure
we'd always problematize looking for the girl of our dreams. And here she is for Wincy, CJ, someone who is equally compassionate and kind. Someone who is accommodating to Wincy's friends. Thank you very much, CJ, for the warmth that you've shown me as well. You know, I love you both. And on behalf of everyone here, you are surrounded now by your family and friends who love you. I wish you all the best in the world. Congratulations to the both of you.
Waking me up after work, putting up with all my silly quirks. You really didn't have to. Saying that my cooking's great while you try to hide.
But the most difficult thing for a mom to do is to give her son or daughter on the wedding day a mother's message without pouring gallons of tears. CJ, I'd like you to know that you are a beautiful person inside and out. During our private talks some months back, I was so touched when CJ said to me, and Wincy was in Vancouver at that time, "Tita, Wincy and I talked and we made a promise that we will take good care of you and Tito Ferdy when you grow old. I just want to tell all of you that our son, take note, took after his dad in a lot of ways. They just happened to be three. Number one, Wincy, you're just like your dad. You're a voracious reader, a music lover, and for everyone to know, a one-woman man. That part, I hope, is correct.
I think I will have to talk about Happily Ever After. I think fairy tale weddings, they start very, very nice. But as in every fairy tale, there will be ogres and witches, the occasional donkey, and a dragon or two. So you don't get to the happily ever after just like that. So there will be a knight who will have to save a damsel in distress, and it can be either husband or wife. Baka pwedeng yung husband yung damsel in distress, baka pwedeng knight yung wife, or vice versa. So it works that way. So it's unpredictable, you don't know when these things will happen, as you don't know that your child will want to be part of your wedding speech. So that's the thing about marriages. So you don't know what's going to happen tomorrow. So you don't know if there's going to be a dragon in the fairy tale, or if there's going to be an ogre or a witch who will throw you into an oven. So you have to be creative and spontaneous. So you have to take it one day at a time. I think you have to stop being cool. You're both cool people, but you have to stop it now. Kasi marriage is totally uncool, guys. Look, do you think this is cool? This is not cool, right? In fact, I had to change your diaper in a gown. So in heels, huh? So you have to stop being cool and accept that marriage is uncool, and you signed up for it. So when you start being uncool, things just become easy, and you just accept it that way. Yes, you like the same things, you love the same things now, and you love each other, but hirap talaga na may karga. So, but in the middle of the journey, you will realize that there are things that you like that you hate, or keep pinches the toothpaste in the middle, or he doesn't change his towel for like 3 months. So, and then you will begin to say, he's not so awesome after all. But you don't give up on each other that easily. Because again, you made a promise to each other and you have to see it through.
Mommy, what's in the basket?
Maybe eggs. So you also have to learn to answer questions like that. Kailangan mabilis ka. So, and so there, that's how you get to the happily ever after. Just take it one day at a time. Good luck guys, and good night.
Me.